Are you ready for some Yoni time? Oh. Hey guys, happy Labor Day to all you laborers. And to all you slackers out there, keep doing you. It's Monday, a fresh new week of future headlines. But before we do that, let's see how I fared last week. There were no gaffes from Joe Biden this week because he was busy with a war. Buzz. In the world of UFC, Carlos Condit defeated Marvin Kampman, and in a way, also me. Buzz. Just as I predicted, BuzzFeed did post a list of animals wearing clothes. You could see it at the 65 most dramatically cute moments at a farmyard costume contest. Pigs, sheep, goats, all wearing pants and shirts. I am serious. That's a ding. Ding. Dave Coulier nor any other celebrity did not get arrested this week, which I find pretty weird, but still, it's a buzz. Buh. And in my own personal life, I did not exercise this week. I'm sorry, I was gonna get around to it. It's just, I'm very busy. I love food. Well, you look at that. Looks like my win streak is over. It's time for the Bowl of Doom. This week I have to make a montage of photos of myself from middle school. Okay, well, I present to you a montage of photos of myself from middle school. That's enough. Okay, that's enough. Those were some dark, dark times. Well, let's get to this week's predictions. Hoo-ah! The NFL season starts this week. Pump up the jams. Denver Broncos will defeat the Baltimore Ravens in the first game of the season. And some weird band that you haven't heard from in years is going to sing the national anthem. I'm thinking Three Doors Down. In light of Rosh Hashanah, which is this Wednesday, some Jewish celebrity is going to make a comedy video and it's going to go viral. I'm thinking David Schwimmer in a video called Ras Hashanah. Hashanah. Nah. This twerking craze is getting out of control. So much to the point that a small American town will ban it. Yup, just like Footloose, but a lot more gyrating butts. Double viral vid! Ow, why are these alarms so loud? That's right, there's gonna be another viral video this week. This one's gonna be a stop motion video with Post-its. Yeah, it's gonna be some sort of representation about breaking free from your office work life, but you're gonna be bored 2 minutes into it. And in my own personal life, my parents will finally see me as an adult. I know I made this prediction a few weeks ago, but I'm telling you, I'm feeling it. This is the week. This is finally the week. Okie dokie, artichokies, that's this week's headlines. Remember, if I don't make 50% or more of my predictions, I will have to make a sex tape with an inanimate object. Ugh, come on. All right, that's gonna be an interesting one. Well, remember, if you want to submit a punishment to the Bowl of Doom, just tweet at me at YoniTime with the hashtag Bowl of Doom. All right, you guys go ahead and celebrate your Labor Day by probably sitting around somewhere. I'll see you guys later. Adios, muchachos. Nothing like celebrating the end of summer. You know what's a really good way of doing that? I'll give you one guess. Look where we are. That's right. Subscribe to the channel official YoniTime and check out some old episodes to my left. And why don't you tweet at me? Hey, I like to talk to you on Twitter. Tweet at me at YoniTime. It's simple. At YoniTime, and we can have a Twitter conversation. Talk to me. Talk to me like a guy from LA.